Hi everyone, and welcome to another how-to art video. Today we're going to do a quick drawing tutorial, so all you need is a pen and a paper. Let's get started. Okay, so here I am with my paper and my pen, and I'm ready to start my drawing. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and draw a dot right in the center of my paper. And then I'm going to go ahead and draw a circle around that dot as close as I can get it to the edge of that dot. And I'm just going to continue doing that and slowly move kind of out towards the edge of my paper. And each time I draw a new dot, I draw a new circle, I'm going to try to outline the previous circle as perfectly as I can. And what that means is that my circle that I'm drawing is going to get more and more organic as it starts to grow, or as my drawing starts to get bigger. You guys can already probably see that what started as something very round and very symmetrical is already becoming a little bit more like a blob shape. So I'm gonna continue that. And I'm using the same pen the whole time. If you guys are feeling especially creative, you can go ahead and switch pens. You can do this with colored pencil and do each line a different color. You can do it with markers and pens, so you have a different line weight for each circle. You have lots of options here. You guys will see that as this gets bigger and bigger, the drawing is going to kind of get more interesting because it really is going to look like something that isn't necessarily a circle. It's going to look like something that grew or something that is kind of continuing to grow, something almost scientific. So I really encourage you to explore it. But let's see how this one turns out. All right, and there we go. That's about as far as I'm gonna go. I'm getting pretty close to the edge of my paper here. So this is it, just in blue pen on, you know, kind of a larger piece of paper. So I encourage you all to try this out, again, with maybe different colors. You could do it with all black. You could do it with different thicknesses of marker. Either way, I think it's gonna be pretty cool. But go slow, and if you need to take a break, definitely do so. My hand cramped up a little bit in there, so I had to give myself a short break. But either way, have fun.